I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Shorty hit me up late night on my cell phone. Something wasn't right, so I told her, tell me what's wrong. Told me that she feeling for the good, good of loving. Told her don't stress, cause girl, I'm coming. I'm on the way, so good be easy. I won't be late, baby, believe me. I'm only one call away, so whenever you're alone, shorty, call on me. And I'ma be there in a hurry. Just relax, girl, you don't gotta worry. And you don't ever, ever gotta be alone. Girl, all you gotta do is just call my phone.
Hey guys, so today I feel almost disrespectful making a video after 3.5 months of not making a video, and obviously English is still very hard for me, so let's go for consistency. So anyway, so today, as you guys can tell by the title, I'm going to be doing my prom get ready with me. Obviously I'm outside because it is hot as hell in my house. But I just want to quickly update you guys. I put a couple of clips in of me at the nail salon and then me eating food because my day was so stressful that I could not, you know, record myself like talk to you guys because I was just stressed. You know, that's what I was hoping, that my prom would be stress-free, but obviously God did not hear my prayers. So anyway, what I did today was I had an appointment to get my nails done. As you guys can tell, I might insert a clip of my nails, but they're just really simple, and they're really long, so I might have to get them cut in 2 weeks. But yeah, I had an appointment at 10 to get my nails done, which I did, and that was pretty easy going. And then afterwards, I had planned to go get my hair because I'm getting my hair done in a couple of hours. It's currently like 6 o'clock. I'm getting my hair done in a couple of hours. Tomorrow's prom, man, and my life is a mess. But got my nails done, bought my hair, bought my jewelry for my dress. Might have to go pick up a different necklace. Hey guys, so it is officially May 19th, which is prom morning, and I'm super excited. It's probably about 9 right now. I woke up at around 7. There isn't too much more for me to be doing. What I really want to focus on is just like washing my skin, scrubbing it before I get my makeup done at 3. Everything is really like easy going from this point. Only time I'm leaving the house today is to get my makeup done. Oh, and when I go to prom, that too. But yeah, it's about 9 o'clock in the morning. So I think I should eat breakfast at this point. Like, I've been up for 2 hours and my head hurts because this is tight, but I'm gonna eat Never Raise the Bitch. So I'm gonna get to stepping. I'm gonna go get some breakfast and then catch you guys up in a bit. So yeah. Hey guys, so I'm about to go get my makeup done. It's about 3 o'clock. I'm really excited. I'm going to Lord & Taylor's to get it done. I just have some really big clothes on because it's hot, like the pits of hell outside. I'm blaming it on global warming. But yes, I really gotta go. So I will see you guys after. Bye.
You didn't tell me you loved me until I said I loved you, but I didn't love you until after I fought you. Thinking it was cool, but you knew everything you told me that you wasn't doing. You do.
Before. Shawty, me, you and a baby. Man, me, you and a baby.
Yes.
Really? Yes.
Let me put them in that shoe. Back up. Slap it to the top high. Okay.
Whoa. Oh, my girl look cute or whatever.
Yo, Mr. Weston.
AM to the BM, BM to the AM phone. Pass out your per diem, you just had to hate them phone. If I quit your BM, I still.
After prom, and I more like the afternoon after prom because I am so tired. But I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. I didn't get too much footage because I was like at the dance obviously, and I was trying to enjoy myself and everything, so I didn't get too much footage. But I will put pictures in the end of, you know, my dress and whatever I find, so that you guys can see it. I know I didn't have a video of like my dress up and down and stuff like that, but yeah, it was just really hectic, and then I was running late, and then my Uber came when I was taking pictures at my house, so I didn't get too much of that. But I did get one really good off guard that I will put in the end. I will also put it on my Instagram and my Snapchat, so you guys should definitely go follow me. I will leave all my social medias down below. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. So yeah, bye.
I'm on my way. Hey. Shorty hit me up late night on my cell phone. Something wasn't right, so I told her, tell me what's wrong. Told me that she feeling for the good of loving. Told her-